What is freedom? You know, many philosophers have written, talked about freedom. We talk about freedom. Freedom to live where we like. Freedom to have any job we like. Freedom to choose a woman or a man. Freedom to read any literature. Or freedom not to read at all. We are free. And so what do with that freedom? We use that freedom to express ourselves, to do what we like. Right? Whatever we like. More and more it's becoming permissive. You can have sex in the garden, open garden. Right? You have every kind of freedom. And what have we done with that freedom? We think choice, where there is choice, we have freedom. I can go to Italy, to France, all choice. Only I would have a passport and a visa. And does choice give freedom? Please follow me. Why do we have to choose? If you are very clear, purely perceived, clear, there's no choice. Out of that comes right action.